Oh, she's over there.
So many emotions. Just so much, just to see his face. I haven't seen him in almost 10 years. And it was just really hard to be in the same room with him, and I couldn't breathe, and I just want justice for my daughter. I have to live every day of my life without her. We all do. And he deserves to pay because he took her from us.